Well, today we recognize as we wrap up this construction season, we've got record investments in core infrastructure in this province, and particularly on our highway system. Let's talk about how significant that increase has been since we put in place the 1 cent on the dollar and our 10-year plan for investing in core infrastructure. The first year, the first full year that we had our program in operation, we increased construction by 44% in 1 year. And this year, we're anticipating it's going to be a further 10% over that. Paving is a good example where you're seeing the difference. Last year, it was the second best in the history of Manitoba. That's in terms of tonnage. Actual asphalt was put on our roads. This year, it's going to be 30% higher than any other year in Manitoba history. We promised to invest in core infrastructure. We are investing in core infrastructure. And I appreciate that there's a different view there. People want to jam on the brakes. They want to shut her down. This is the get-it-done government. We promised to invest in core infrastructure, and we've done it.